asthma. Entities exist. But this is part of their makeup. Form, you know, faces and heads and appendages. I don't know whether they're spirits or what, or some other form of life. See, it's just shattered an appendage. Let's go back and witness that. I'll put it on slow-mo. Also, if you put it on your TV screen, you should be able to see better outline of these entities. So they do have like different colors, like nuances in the color. This one here is like magenta, purple. This one up here is separate. They're shooting down an appendage for some reason. Maybe to transfer plasma energy down into this one that's connected to something on the ground. I'm going to keep this relatively short. So there is something the ground also. But these cameras are able to detect the plasma because they must have some kind of night vision. Heat detection or whatever. So I've been watching carefully on my TV screen. I have seen kind of faces develop briefly and then disappear again. I know it sounds crazy, but it's a fact. watching on your TV screen, you should see it also. There's something down here. Quite malevolent looking, actually. I actually thought I was going to jump out of my TV screen. Sometimes I turn my, I mute the audio because I have a building site close by and the noise is quite well, it interferes with my production. Let's just say, but building is nearing completion, so hopefully it'll quiet down a little bit. And sometimes it's good just not to bullshit and let you form your own ideas and opinions about. Not that I think I bullshit, but you know what I mean. So it's definitely shooting out an appendage that it uses to either communicate or transfer energy. You know, these little plasma orbs are quote unquote insects. This is all plasma. I'm sure you've seen that several times on these webcams, especially at night. They're kind of visible during the day. So this phenomenon doesn't last very long. So, and this kind of blob of plasma entity must be really huge. There, it's disappearing. You know, and it resides possibly in another dimension or higher up in the atmosphere, stratosphere. And it comes down closer to ground level, probably at night. because there's lighting on, or the 5G towers are activated or whatever, and it's able to target the energy sources. I was saying also in a previous video that they had this whole area pixelated. But maybe it's not pixelated, maybe it's just a kind of plasma energy cloud. So you really need to discover this for yourself. You know, you have to go and do what I do and search these live cameras, cast them to your TV where you're going to be able to see it better than on your little phone. People might not have the time through work and relationships and children and so on, but maybe just try and find a little time in the wee small hours. The wee small hours. Yeah, I'm just gonna name this. So there you go, I have went back basically 6 hours. Timestamp, there's no timestamp on the actual web camera, but you can go back using the YouTube timer. These things are able to use all colors of the spectrum. So there you go, that's just a little explanation of